life was simple, quiet. Richly pleasurable. Each morning I would bring her breakfast. In the afternoons, she usually sat for me while I attempted, all in vain, to capture her beauty and care. And then the darkness began to fall.
Ready now, Bartholomew?